looking good. With all that being said, you should now be able to set up a kit, find some good flint, and make yourself some gun flints.